So Abigail has just gone out to sea. Abigail has just gone out to sea. This is a return trip. This is her father's boat. Her father is the one who taught her how to sail. This is the father's boat. This is his first voyage after letting her depart off into the great wide ocean. And the girl is 15 years old. And we're right by Long Beach area. That's the airport over there. We are no more than a mile out, maybe a mile and a half away from the sea. And she seemed to tack along the coast practically, not getting further much out to sea than more than a slight, you know, diagonal line away from the coast, but not, the wind sort of died. Anyhow, that was Abigail. She's 15 years old and happened to be the youngest person, happened to be a female, to sail across the ocean, I guess, non-stop, all the way around the world.